Welcome, everyone. Thank you for being here. As part of the sixth concert in the ODM Guitar Duo's annual set of concerts, we're going to have 12 this year. And today, I know most of you know what the program is going to be. It's going to be with cello and guitar in this fabulous sounding chapel. This is a beautiful place to play for us and for you to be able to hear such wonderful music. So I'm looking to make sure that I pronounce names correctly. I do know my partner's name, but Guyana Mindoin, probably close, is the cellist. Wonderful cellist. I've just heard them playing. Gorgeous. And my good friend and compatriot, Robert Wetzel on the guitar. Please welcome. Thank you.
this is great. This is a great play with such a wonderful musician as Guyana is. It's a great honor for me to share the stage with her. So we're going to continue now with two solos for guitar. And I chose, of course, Bach, which is one of the two composers we're playing tonight. And this is from the Sonata Number 1 for violin originally. And years ago, what's the date? My manuscript says, yeah, 2014, which is what, 8 years ago? Yeah, I decided to transcribe this in a different key from what other guitarists have done. So I tuned it to a not very, often heard key, to the key of D, instead of A minor. It was originally an A minor. And I'm playing two of the inner movements, the Siciliana, which is the third piece. There are four pieces in the original sonata. And I'm playing the second and third, and I'm putting them in opposite order as they were. So I'm playing the Siciliana first, followed by the famous fugue from the first sonata of Bach. Thank you. Diana just wanted me to say a brief word about the next piece, and she's presenting the piece as a giving for anyone in the world who's suffering, which there are many people suffering, and all the different things that are happening in the world. This music is just for anyone who's in a bad way in the world, to bring more light. Okay.
Thank you.